Hello all, I welcome you to the Unacademy. Ace your school exams with Unacademy now. What are we offering now? Guys, we welcome you to Unacademy Maharashtra Board channel. An entire new channel for class 9 to class 12 launched on YouTube, wherein you can come and study for the standard of 9th, 10th, 11th and 12th. So I welcome you to the Unacademy Maharashtra Board channel. Myself, Professor Rishu Modi. I am a mathematics and statistics educator on Unacademy. I have done my engineering in computers and my MBA in finance. I have more than 12 years of experience across different streams. I have taken lectures across different parts of the country. And now I am here to take you to the journey of mathematics and statistics. So I welcome you all to the world of mathematics and statistics for class 11 and for class 12. Just a basic introduction of the subject what we have here. For class 11, now as you know that entire mathematics and statistics is divided into two parts. Part 1 consists of the following chapters. Angles and its measurement, wherein you understand the different types of angles. You know degrees, right? Angles and degrees. Now you will have something called as angles and radians that you will be studying here. Trigonometry 1, trigonometry 2. You will be understanding the higher level of trigonometric part. You have learned all the 6 different trigonometric functions. We will go ahead with that and we will continue this in these 2 chapters. Very important chapter. Then we have determinants and matrices. Then you have straight line. Straight line is something which you have already studied. Same will continue here. Then we have circle and conic sections. And then we have some statistics parts here called as measures of dispersion and probability. This all chapters are part of HSC class 11 part 1, book 1. Okay, we go on to HSC class 11 part 2. What all chapters are in that? So we have complex numbers, sequence and series. Sequence and series is something which you have studied. Arithmetic progression. Here you will have geometric progression and harmonic progression. Permutations and combinations, method of induction and binomial theorem. Sets and relations, something which you have learned, union, intersection and all that thing, basic things. Here we will go into the advanced part. Functions. And then comes calculus parts, limits, continuity and differentiation. A very important chapter from 11th standard to take you to the class 12th standard. So these are the chapters which we have in HSC class 11 of part 1 and part 2. Now talking about HSC class 12, that is also divided into 2 sections. So part 1 consists of mathematical logic, matrices, trigonometric functions, pair of straight lines, vectors, line and plane, and linear programming. So students, if you understand something which is continuation of HSC class 11, like for example, there you had determinants and matrices, here you have matrices, continuation. Then you had trigonometry 1, trigonometry 2, here you have trigonometric functions. There you had straight lines, here you have pair of straight lines. Everything are interrelated, guys. Right? So that is HSC class 12, part 1 chapters, part 2 chapters. Differentiation. Applications of derivatives. Indefinite integration. Definite integration. Application of definite integration. Differential equations. Probability distributions and binomial distribution. Now in this entire part 2, if you understand, starting from chapter number 1 to chapter number 6, they all are interrelated. But what is chapter number 1? Differentiation. And that is what you had in HSC class 11, part 2, last chapter. After limits, continuity and differentiation, the same thing is continued here. Right? So these are the important chapters which you should know when you are into class 12, what you have to do in class 11 properly. Right, guys? Okay, so what is our plan of action for the month of July? What are things we are going to do? Okay, for HSC class 11, we will be starting with the chapter called as Angles and its Measurement. The class will be on every Tuesday, right? It will be a live session on YouTube every Tuesday. That is 6th of July, 13th of July and 20th of July. And the timing will be also fixed 2:30 PM to 3:30 PM. Similarly, HSC class 12, we will be starting with the chapter of matrices, which will be taken by me on live YouTube sessions every Thursday, that is 8th of July, 15th July, 22nd July, and the timing will be here also 2:30 PM to 3:30 PM. So guys, what are you waiting for? Come and have fun with me and enjoy the journey of mathematics and statistics on one and only platform called as An Academy. Let's crack it. Thank you. Bye-bye.